Today I'm going to be doing a locker review of my locker. The last time I did a locker review on my channel was literally season 2 of this chapter, and that video was... I don't know what I was thinking. It's because I thought that it would take way too long. I was just lazy, basically. It would take way too long to talk about the skins and stuff. When I now look at the locker, I'm like, fucking hell, I thought it'd take long back then, but yeah. So we're going to get this video started. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe if you want to. And like if you want to as well. Alright, let's get started. We've got Frozen Love Ranger. Not much to say, it's just part of a bundle. Obviously we've got Frozen Raven. Frozen Red Knight? Yeah, Frozen Red Knight. I love how they called it Frozen Red Knight, but it's literally not even red. Obviously you got Deadpool, these are seed Fade, Eternal Knight, season 3 tier 100 skin, Drift from the season 5 battle pass, Chomp Senior, this is like one of my most favourite skins I have. Like, I don't even think there's that many skins in this game that have this amount of like uniqueness to it. You got Arachne, I hope I said that right, Mandalorian. I'm sorry, but season 5 of this chapter is probably the most boring season I've ever played of this game. You got Fusion, tier 100 skin for season 1, Galaxia, monthly skin, Gear Specialist Maya. This was like the fully customizable chick from season 2. And then over here you've got Menace, tier 100 skin for season 5, that's alright. Midas from season 2 of this chapter. In my opinion, season 2 of this chapter is probably the best season so far. You got Midas Rex, chapter 2, season 4, part of the Last Laugh bundle. Aquaman, season 3, secret skin, not that crazy. I don't really like how he looks. I like his second style though, that's alright. Alright, now you got Dark Power Cord. V, another monthly subscription skin. Spire Assassin. Raz, not really big fan of Raz. Oppressor, this is from Season X. It's a really cool skin, I don't know why not many people run it. I think it's just because he looks a bit weird on his like head and stuff. You got Batman Zero, new Batman skin. Beast Boy is a new skin as well. You got Black Manta from Season... who was released in season 3. You got Catwoman comic book released in season X. This is another monthly skin. Green Arrow, Poison Ivy, Last Laugh bundle, Lara Croft. Now, if you guys didn't know, there's a secret little mini mission you can do on the Battle Royale map where you can get gold Lara Croft. You can just search it up if you want it. You got Snowheart, part of another ice bundle, Snowdrift, and if I'm correct, Frostbroker. Look, Snowdrift, Snowheart, and then Frostbroker. Like, they could have called him like Snow Dynamo or something, aren't they? The Joker, Last Half Bundle, Raven from the Spell Pass, yeah. Lachlan, I do not know why I ever brought this. Neymar Jr., secret skin from this season, not that crazy. Mon Omen, I don't know what bundle he's from, but I think he's from the one where there's multiple like themes. Now, I went crazy when I brought superhero skins in season 4. I literally almost had all of them. You've got Black Widow, Blade, Captain America, Battle Pass Jennifer Walters, Battle Pass Groot, Battle Pass... No, sorry, Ghost Rider, Domino, Dr. Doom from the Battle Pass, Cuddle Pool, Mystique from the Battle Pass, Raven Pool, Silver Surfer, Storms from the Battle Pass, Balls from the Battle Pass, Tony Stark's from the Battle Pass, and Wolverine. And yes, I did get him in Rainbow. You got Shadow Arc, I think she's from the multi theme as well. Slurp Bandolette from the Slurp Pack, Slurp Jonesy Slurp Pack, and Slurp Leviathan from the Slurp Pack. You got April vs. Scratch Season 1 Battle Pass Chapter 2. Big Mouth Halloween skin from season 1 of this chapter, really cool. Astra's alright. This is from a bundle. I can't remember what it's called, but it's released during season 4. Yeah, I know I got that right. Anthea. I don't really see anybody using this skin, like, at all. Not, I don't think I've ever seen anyone use this skin. Agent Peely, season 2 battle pass this chapter. Jonesy, this battle pass. Brutus, season 2. So they just had so many good, like, battle pass skins in season 2 of this chapter. Season 1 this chapter, cameo vs chick, double a chaos double agent from the gold pack, I'm pretty sure it's called, cloud striker, Clark, corrupted arachne from the corrupt pack, double agent wildcard, double agent harsh, yeah, that's from the gold pack, derby dynamo, and a pack that you could get during season 3 with a built-in emote, Daryl Dixon walking dead skin, corrupt shogun, corrupt pack, corrupt insight, corrupt pack, and then you got Gia. She's a new skin. I really like her. She fits the theme this season. Yeah, Gumshoe. She's alright. I don't really like. I used to try and sweat with her and everything. She used to be like the skin I used to always use, but not much these days. Huntress, season 5 battle pass. Jack Gordon. I brought him when he came out last Halloween. Jules, season 3 battle pass. Kenji. Yeah, I don't know when I brought him, but I brought him a while back now. Lieutenant, free Christmas skin. Season 5 battle pass this chapter. Lace. I used to use the skin all the time on my old account. I'm not really a big fan of it anymore. Kuno. Awesome skin. It's just not one that I would really wear. I brought it because it was cheap in a bundle. You got Condor, season 5 battle pass. Kit, season 3 battle pass. This skin really did make the season fun. Luminous, from season 8. I love this skin to bits. But the thing is, it's just so... I like the look of it, but the thing is, you are like... literally an arrow that says shoot me when you're wearing this skin. So it's probably best not to wear it. Malcor. I regret buying this skin with all my heart. Mancake, the best skin in season 5, the best thing to do about season 5. Maeve, season 5, boring. Maverick, he's pretty cool. Meowsicles, one of the best meme skins in the game. Night Knight, a clown. Obviously, I've got to have a clown skin, it's me. Night Surf Bomber, part of a bundle. Moth Mando. This skin is awesome. This is called Mincemeat. Literally, I don't even know who brought this skin. I didn't even see anyone buy this skin. I love this skin, but like, I don't think I've actually ever seen anyone wear this. Midnight Dusk, part of a bundle, but I can't remember what one. Walking Dead Michonne. Hope I said her name right. Oceana from season 3. Banana Peeling with built-in emote. No, Peely Bone, sorry. Red Strike. It's alright. Starter bundle, I think. Reese, season 5. Don't really like that skin at all. Sanctum, I only brought him for his cape. Scuba Jonesy, season 3 battle pass. He's alright. Snake Eyes, season 5. See, this is the closest thing that... because in England, we call this Action Man, but like... this is the closest thing I reckon they're going to release to that. Slushy Soldier, one of the best Christmas skins. Sky, why did they add a kid to the game? Galaxus, this skin is very unique compared to the others. Siona, I hated it when this thing was a sweat skin, Jesus Christ. Shiver, what do I say? It's Shiver. Snowman though, free skin, get out my face. Summer Fable, part of the summer bundle. Piranha, season 5 battle pass. Tender Defender, season 6. One of my most favourite skins in the game, and the funniest thing is, it wasn't made by Fortnite. Tiki Tackler, yeah, ignore that. Tina, yeah, she's a good skin. Whiteout, good skin. Vulture, brought it, never worn it, never known why I brought it. Versa, pretty cool skin. Unpeely, from the summer bundle. Come on, this fucking... who wouldn't buy the summer bundle if they saw this shit in it? Summer Bundle, Tropical Punch, Zoe, Tomato Head. I don't know one account that doesn't have Tomato Head. Like, come on, you have to have Tomato Head. Wingman, Season 4 Starter Bundle, I think. Yeah. Dark Triceratops. Cat, what's his skin called again? Catwoman Zero. Yeah, it came out today. I brought it today. I was meaning to put it back on. Alright, Catwoman Zero. You got Ripley. You got Artica. I think this skin is really cool and underrated. Baba Yaga. You know, this skin is just fucking funny. It's like, it's literally an old woman. Bush Ranger. Bronto. This used to be one of my main skins. You got Brock Bomber. Pretty cool. Brawler. Pretty cool. Bendy. One of the best meme skins ever. My god, you got Vachi, Kalisto's cool, Centurion's cool, Contact Gila. I'm really pissed off that they brought that back. There was no reason to bring this skin back, but they did it, and it was becoming rare, but they fucking brought it back. Cozy Chomps, Diamond Diva, Diamond Hands, the Stonks guy meme thing, First Strike Specialist, Fanatic. Kind of regret buying this one. Falalala fish stick, best fish stick skin in the game, changed my mind. Dynamo, it's Dynamo. Dutch, pretty cool Easter skin. Yeah, I'd only ever wear this on Easter though. Double Cross, yes, Double Cross. Fish stick, pretty cool. Sorry if you can hear a fucking lawnmower outside. Shut up, you can't. Close my fucking window real quick. Alright. Frosted Flurry. I would only wear the skin at Christmas. Renegade. Gingerbread Raider. Yeah. I don't know what's going through my head. Goldie. One of my favourite skins. Grimbles. Literally, it's a fucking gnome. Starter Pack. Iris. Did I get that right? Is it Iris? Yeah, Iris. Hopper, Holy Striker, Heartstopper, Haze. Haze is pretty cool. Guff, literally the best skin to come out of season 2 of this chapter. Jawbreaker, kind of regret buying that one. Journey, season 1 Battle Pass. Complex, this skin used to be rubbish, and then they brought out the second style for it, and they just completely fixed, like, everything about the skin. Metal Team Leader. Why did they ever release this skin to the item shop? Like, they ruined this skin by doing that. Alright, Mesmer, pretty cool. Mika, I like this skin a lot. PJ Pepperoni, I'm not really keen on this skin, but it's cool, I guess. Penny, way too big. I'm sorry, Penny, but like, I lose my health in an instant when I'm playing as you. Mr. Dappermint, probably one of my most favourite Christmas skins. Moxie, yes, Moxie. Monks, I never really wear this skin. Like, I've had this is like one of the first skins I brought on this account, but I really, like, I don't wear it. Monica, this skin is really good. Underrated as hell. If you don't have Drift, this is basically like a kind of different version of Drift, just without all the cool shit. Point Patroller, Poised, Playmaker, Raptorion the Brave. Glad they're bringing Night Skins out again. Recon Scout, I don't know why I brought that. Red Nose Raider, yeah, it's Red Nose Raider. Redux, this is my most used skin in my locker. I've used this skin the most out of every skin in my locker, because I don't know why, but I really like this skin. This is like one of my most favourite skins in the game, and I still don't know why till this day. Like, it's just so different. It just looks like a badass. I literally never seen anyone wear this skin. Sunbird, Siren, no one cares. Sinister Striker, kind of just saying that football skins are dead. Kind of are, not gonna lie. Starter bundle from season 4. This skin is kind of shit. I'm sorry, man, but If anyone likes this, I'm sorry, but this skin kind of dookie. Remedy Season 1, Relax Fit Jonesy, oh my god, he's just everything. Surf Rider, not really keen on the skin, she looks a bit weird. Surf Witch, Summer Skin, The Brat, hey, he's a hot dog. Meowsicles with his built-in emote. Triple Threat, pretty cool skin, nothing really much to say. Season 1 skin. Aura, I fucking hate auras. Armadillo, pretty cool. Yellow Jacket, yeah, I guess. Willy Warrior, free skin. Webster, I literally think this will become rare because I literally see no one wearing this when it came out at Easter. Like, it's so crazy. Nobody brought this skin. Wave Breaker, Root Gunner, which is alright. Babbit, yeah, just part of them. I'm not really going to talk about these ones because they're all the same. But basically, these are pretty good for the set. Birdie, pretty cool. Bolt, is pretty cool. Bunny Moon, decent Halloween skin. Hard Charger, this skin is awesome. I love this skin to bits. Desert Dominator, come on, Desert Dominator. Show me the name! Desert Dominator, Season 9. Yeah, I used to have this skin on my old account. Curse Buster, I'm really disappointed by the Ghostbusters skins, to be honest. They weren't as good as I thought they were gonna be. Cozy Jonesy, got a little bit of a fucking beer belly, he's chilling. Clover Team Leader, most clapped skin in the game, I love it. Hawk Classic, some reason when I played this game in pre-season, it always gave me this default, so that's why I love it so much. Jolly Jammer, Ladder, Parbatroller, one of the first skins next to Monks that I brought on this account. Slingshot, it's pretty cool. Sand Shark Driver, I don't really wear this ever since Season 3. Sagan, don't wear this skin, everyone has it, it just makes it boring. Red Jade, boring skin, everyone has it. Prick Me Patroller, what a unique skin. Plastic Patroller, they ruined it by smearing shit all over it. Star Spangled Ranger, a really good skin in my opinion, just overall just really good. Ramirez, who the fuck doesn't want Ramirez, Jesus Christ, in their locker. Wild Gunner, this skin was becoming rare. It only came out once in Season 2, and they brought it back in Red versus Blue. I'm pissed about that. All right, let's go on to my pickaxes. I'm not really, don't really care about back blings that much, so I'm not gonna do them. Dark Strikers, Aquaman's Trident, Axe Trial Form, pretty cool pickaxe. Bad Joke, too loud. BB's Beast, never used it, but it looks pretty cool. Joker's Revenge, Ivy Axe, Harley Hitter, really good pickaxe. Grappling Axe, really cool pickaxe. Catwoman's Grappling Hook, pretty cool. Boxing Glove, I hate this pickaxe. Burr Witching Blades, pretty funny. Burr Witching, get it. Fucking Frostbite Cane, yes, would be cool if I had a skin that went with it. Glacier Rift Edge, this is really cool. Cry Axe, Jaguar Strike, I don't know what's going on here. Glided Morphic Blades, Proto, it's just all these nerdy names that I don't get. Yeah, yeah, all the Marvel pickaxes, you all know what it is. Slurp Hammer, Beast Fang, Epic Swords of Wonder. What's these called? Eon Blades, Daryl's Knives, Crystal Axe of Masters, Crossbite Tooth Axes, Cosmic Larmicon, Fusion Scythe, Kingmaker, Michonne's Katana, Power Claws, Rift's Edge, Snake Eyes Katana, Axatech, Angular Axes, Six Carat Cutter, Shadow Strikers, Molten Strikers, I don't know that. Spire Flame, Balloon Axe, Bank Shots, Bone Fangs, Boulder Breakers, Breathless Blades, Centurion Axe, Frosty Globes, Drummies, really cool pickaxe, Dive Knives, Dark Days, Crooked Claw, chainsaw. Glided Scepter, pretty cool pickaxe. Globber. Yeah, he's a bit hungry, Globber is. Golden King, Modestus pickaxe, Hack and Smash, Brutus's pickaxe. You obviously got Harvester pickaxe, Highlight Strikers, Peppermint pick, I think that's three pickaxe. Null Claws, Night Bite, Med Axe, Josie, I love this pickaxe. It's literally just a gun with a blade with a pancake slapped on top. Honey Hitters, Perfect Point, Pick Axis, Pop Axe, Regal Floof, Reliant Blade, Shooting Star Staff, Spring Breaker, Specialist Pickaxe, Solid Scratch, Snowy, Smasho Lantern, Shortbread Slicers, Star Wand, King Fist, this is an underrated pickaxe, Street Blade, Swell Striker, Synaptic Catches, what? Vamp Axe, Tentative, Tide Axes, 10 Ton Toon Bells, Talons, Tactical Quackers, Denim Blade, Victor's Flail, Vision Strikers, Web Spinner Slice, Wrenches, Holiday Hook, Clean Cut, Bulbar, Basic Basher, Banana Axe, Shadow Caliper, Hydraulic Wrecker, Inversion Blades, Lapis Trident, Lawn Breaker, Nijali Warhammer, Ofen Sorrow, Quick Strike, really cool pickaxe. Pom Pummelers, really unique pickaxe. Patty Whacker, I love this pickaxe. Old Woody, Old Chopper. Wait, Old Woody, Old Chopper. Oaf, Maker's Edge, Simple Sledge. Stuffy Smasher. Tatapatis, Tech Axe, Throwback Axe, Toe Axe, Default Pickaxe. Got Eagle's Form. Falcon, I love this glider. Fusion Coil, Ohm, Fire, Arcane Energy Glider, Astro World, Clark, Cyclone, Aerial Acrobat, Salvage Shoot, Soaring Soul Self. Wait a minute. Wow. Is that literally the same bird? They look similar. Batman Zero Wing, Dayflyer, Gathering Storm, Ghost Glider, Mark 90 Flight, Magulia Puff, Wing, Formed Away. Blade Raven, Razor Crest, Millennium Falcon, the MCG, Silver Surfer, Surfboard, Bone Patrol, Brother, Comet Crasher, Convergence, Crazy 8, Edgar, 2020, Skelefish, Ollie, Metal Mark, Hunter's Skyblade, Flying Saucer, Big Haul, Crimson Wish, Fishy Flyer, Flapjack Flyer, Hyperboard, Llama Corn Express, Stratosphere, Star Strider, Soaring Cypher, Sky's Roll Up, Shadow Talker, Paper Plane, really, I think it says My Name is Jeff somewhere on this. Sunrise, Top Sailor, whatever. No one cares, it's free. Banana Bomber, Base Jumper, Mighty Marvel Umbrella, Winter Wing, Wild Blast, Perfect, Jingle Wing, Cruiser, Season 5 Win Umbrella, Season 5 Win Umbrellas, Season 2 Win Umbrella, Season 1 Win Umbrella, Season 3 Win Umbrella, Season 6 Win Umbrella, Season 4 Win Umbrella, Free Glider. Alright, now on to emotes, whatever. Evasive Maneuvers, Heart Risen, Little Octane, Little Warg, Chicken Wing, Kelly's Air Punch, Ninja Style, Dynamite, I'm Diamond, Headbanger, Hang Loose, Celebration. PWR Punch, Rage. Chimichanga. Daywalker Kappa, Grand Salute, Wakandan Salute, Crackdown. Boomin', Metro Boomin', Make It Boom. Boogie Down. Boing. Traitor. Dark Side. Daydream. Drop the Bass. Electro Shuffle. Glow Sticks. Phone It In. Planetary Vibe. Pop Lock. Shake It Up. Move Moves. Springy. Best purple emote to ever come from this chapter. Blinding Lights, Crazy Boy, Laser Blast, Last Forever, Go Mufasa, Get Gritty, Dynamic Shuffle, Don't Start Now, Leave the Door Open, My World. This is a new one, mate. Ooh, rock star, heavy metal. Never gonna give you up. You just got rickrolled. Oh my. On the. This is one of my favourite icon emotes. Out West. Pokey. Wanna see me wake up? This is also an email, new emote. The Renegade, The Flow, Say So, Savage, Air Guitar, Billy Bounce. Who doesn't have this emote? Bobbin, Bob Stance, Boots and Cats. Bouncer. Krabby. Cardistry. Yeah. Busy. Business Hips. Bunny Hop. Buckle Up. Crisscross. Double Up. Fruit. Eagle. Electro Swing. Fancy Feaster. Oh yeah, Glitter. Oh, where? Full Tilt, Remix. I love this emote so much. Oh yeah, yeah. Flippin' Incredible. Feeling Johnny, Fancy Footwork, High Five, Hitchhiker, one of my other favourite emotes, Poverty, Hula Hooping, okay we failed, nice, Infectious, that's crazy, oh no, wait, that's insane, oh only some people will get that, and they're probably watching this video right now, and I see, Infinite Dab, Kick Ups, a really cool emote as well. Nice daydreams with that one. Keyed Up. Jamboree! Yeah, Jamboree. It's complicated, literally just rip off of, wait, so we've got Island Vibes, and it's literally a rip off of Introducing. PlayStation exclusive, mate. Knee slapper. Laugh it up. Leaping. Living large. Boop 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 beep 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 boop beep. Make a plantain. Make it rain. Paws and claws. Pandemonium. Old school. One of my other favourite emotes. No sweat. Members only. Mashed potato. Promo moves. Pumpernickel, one of the other best like emotes in this game. Come on, it's Pumpernickel. Nah, like ribbon dance. I've never seen anyone do this. Ring it on. Showstopper. Side hustle. Verve. Unification. Treat yourself. Tippy tap. Something stinks. Snow shaker. Well rounded. Wiggle. Windmill floss. Work it. Zanny. Zombified. Martial arts master. Snap. A warrior prepares. I don't think I can be asked to do green emotes. Fuck it for you guys. A warrior prepares. Air horn. Battle call. Be seeing you. Come here. Burpee. Two emotes inside one. Bulletproof. Breaking point. Beep beep. Beanbag. Just chillin'. Call me. Clean sweep. Coin flip. Deep dab. Egg drop scoop. Face palm. Yep, that is literally what I just did to the name of that emote before. Get loose. Gentleman's dab. Focused. Flipping away. Finger wag. Finger guns. Hang loose. Hang on. Have a seat. Hot stuff. How. Yeah. How. Okay. Jubilation. Party hips. Yep. Paddle Royale. My god. Why is this an emote? Mind blown. Quite crazy. Lock it up. Jumping jacks. Jumbo popcorn. Phew! Bono Follies. Literally such a good emote. Peretta. Pizza party. Ah, they're delicious. Poof. Rage quit. Scorecard. Sasquatching. Sacking. Literally kicking a little ball around. Revel. Don't know how that's a green emote. Respect the peace. Raise the roof. Shallow spa. Shallon sit. Shallon sit up. Sharpshooter. Sing along. Slow clap. T pose. Stormy. Steamed. Standoff. No. Staff stand. Sparkler. So square. Take the cake. Taxi. Team Mech. Team Monster. And Team Tomato. Toasty. Yeah. Dance moves. Zombie Shambles. Wavy P. Waterworks. And Unwrapped. If you guys enjoyed that video and in a later season would like me to review my locker again, please show me appreciation by liking the video and subscribing. I hope you guys enjoyed. I put a lot more effort into this video than my last locker review. Have a great day.